Alright. So I had to stop the video earlier because I got a call from my therapist. Sorry. So where am I going? Where am I at? I can't go that way, there's sand. There's the rock. Ah, shit. Okay, apparently this isn't where we're going. Yet. We still gotta find the next gem. Damn it, I thought I had something too. Sandy area. I guess I'll rest, I'm sure. Let's see. I can't go no further down, can I? Because there's that sand area, and if I go the other way, there's... Yeah, sand. Okay, if I go the other way, there's the rock tunnel, which I just came through. So... I know I'm missing something, I just don't know. I don't know where the next gem is. But I'm also pretty sure that I've already passed it, because I think it's where all of those guys were standing before. And I don't remember where that was. Don't put me to sleep, you bitch. Okay, I have no idea what that was. Don't put me to sleep. I hate you. There we go, wake up, bitch. Do I not have anything that'll wake her up? There we go. I don't make them evolve. They choose to evolve. One of them might be asleep. Yeah, he is. There you go, buddy. Thank you. Again, I hate that. Yalalehu. Sorry, I had to put calamine lotion on my ankle because it's... I can't stop scratching it. Haven't I been to Rustboro? I've never been through here before. About to have a three-way. That's not what it's called, I'm sure. That'll help later, because he's gonna run out of stuff. All right, good enough, let's go. This meteorite, that thing in Mount Chimney. I don't know who you are, but if you get in the way of Teen Magma, don't expect any mercy. Am I supposed to go after them? Because I'm not going to. Yeah, I just saw it, dude. I like the way that one looks. It's very pretty. I'm not gonna catch it, but it's pretty. Yet. Another one of these, alright. I wonder if level 30 is where he's gonna evolve again. We're about to find out he's gonna level up again after this fight. Nope, not yet. Okay. My strongest skill is busting bricks with my forehead. Doesn't hurt, there's no brain in there. The black belt knob. Try it. Be intimidated. Is there... Where am I? Thank you. Alright, I guess I gotta fight those two. Weird place to meditate, dude. Check. Zangoose is a rare Pokemon, I guess. See if it can be confused. I like that one too, Seviper. Spoink. I hate it. It looks like a pig on a spring. I'm not gonna take your Pokemon, dude. What kind of question was that? Right, okay, now we're back at Rustboro. Well, at least I can heal my Pokemon up at the gym. I mean, at the, good lord, I'm tired. Now I'm back in Tuttleburg. There's no exit to this town. Shit, I feel bad for that one. I'm not gonna kill it. Let's just run. Figure this out somehow. Right, this is Petalburg. This is my dad, right? Can I fight him yet? Nope, guess not. I did not mean to go in there. There's the gym, and I already got that one. See, the only thing in the cave was that dude I had to send the letter to, so let's try the other one. Slateport. Annoying. I already did what I was supposed to do in here, didn't I? Figure it out. places. Not that I can go in here yet. That goes back down. I don't want to go back down. Nope, I didn't want to go in there either. Leave. This way, I think, is me. Oh, this is the dude with the kid again. Thank you. all I had was a level 5 Magikarp, I'd be frustrated and mean too. A little better. Ah, it's a freaking dead end. What was that glint? Okay. Oh, okay. Thank you. And then he stayed long enough for two bushes to grow up around him. What secret code? Ah. Out into the door. Oh, rare candy, okay. Anyways. Hmm. scary face. Alright, let's get rid of, sand attack, since we never use it. If I get up here and I don't find that building that I think the gym is in, I'm just gonna give up and ask y'all to tell me where the hell the next gym is. Now I'm in Mauville again, and I've already been to this gym. Poop. I'm in Verdant Turf, and there's not a gym here. Oh, Lord. Okay, so I'm trying to get badge 4. What is badge 4? I'm wearing... Yeah. It's a dead end. Wrong one. Riding up the mountain. Oh, look at the dust. Ash. Well, at least this is something different. I still haven't seen what Scary Face does. Thank you. have one of those. I'll move over and pull Hamilton out, because I think all he's going to have is Mighty Yenna's. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not used to them actually being able to attack me. Yeah, you already told me that. Thank you. Alright, so I'm tired and I can't figure out where to go. So I'm just gonna go ahead and end this video here. I think. What's down here? What the hell? Okay. Ah, Jim. Yeah, all right, let's heal up and then on to the gym. Finally. Alright. I can't see shit. Great. Okay. Oh, I get it. That sucks. Do this one. Thank you. jeez. Ah, another one? I thought... I already fought those two, didn't I? Oh, right, that's the same area. Okay, never mind. I am getting tired, being fair, but it is 10:30 at night. Why? S- Son of a fuck. Oh wait, I did that one before and it was wrong. I know that feeling. I have one of those. I never use her, but I have one. Seems to be a problem with Hamilton. Hmm. Hey, that's what I need. Use strength. Alright, let's go heal up. Oh god. Is that Brendan? Goggles. Well, at least I didn't have to battle his ass. Alright, so I guess the next one I gotta battle is my dad. Since he's going to battle him, and he just battled Flannery, so. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I got a lot going on tomorrow. I don't know if I'll have time to film a video, but maybe. We'll see what happens.